cook.
Well,
I asked my cousin Ed how I could be even more like one of the guys, and he said, wear a hat that makes it look like you're going to kill an animal. And hey, look.
Listen.
Don't step on him.
Chad, just think right through me. Who am I kidding? I'm just not a dress kind of girl. It's like I might as well be a guy.
Yeah, I'm glad you're not.
What?
Well, I mean, take me for example. For the first time in my life, I'm one of the guys. And Chad likes me. He really likes me.